Sorry, shit might not have been in frame.
So, just throw it together. Works perfectly on all the Quattro triggers that I've got one hanging on. It's just a steel bar, you can use box section, you've got it. I just happen to have this flat bar. It's actually a piece of black punch bar. Side tool, you need to put it back here.